Looking good, boss.
We got a warehouse. Okay, let's move some cargo. You click on the green button to source a vehicle. The system will allocate a car. It'll generate a text and send the details to your phone. Then it's just a case of getting the car and bringing it to the warehouse. Look out for rival organizations trying to hijack vehicles. They can intercept you and you can intercept them.
Been overdrawn.
We got a problem. It seems like this car is about to be taken into evidence. Get over to the scene of the crime, pick it up, and bring it in. And try not to damage it.
Come on.
Boss, oh, there you are. So, this is our new vehicle warehouse. Pretty nice, right? We're gonna store all our vehicle cargo here before moving it on. At maximum capacity, we'll have 40 cars in here. There's a vending machine in the back, and some personal space where you can rest, change your clothes, or what have you. When you bring a car back, it'll get fixed up and listed on Ad Hoc's Autos. You can access the website from the laptop on the desk. It'll show you your current stock of cars, and let you choose how many you want to sell, and who you want to sell them to. The amount you can sell at any one time depends on how many associates are there. If we want to go after the bigger commissions, we're going to need to modify the cars to the big buyer specifications. Remove trackers, change paint jobs, rims, apply other mods. Different buyers will have different requirements. The mechanics on site to handle all of that. They work for themselves, so if a car comes in the door damaged, the company gets invoiced for repairs. We're also invoiced for the mods, but believe me, it makes life easy. And you see the door over there? That'll take you all the way down to the underground facility. This is where we'll store any of those busy modified vehicles off the Warsaw site. Only place to accommodate anything from a huge Phantom Wedge to an amphibious Blazer Aqua, you know. Okay, that's it. Let's get moving on this. The more vehicle cargo we move, the more we'll impress SecuroServe. The more impressed they are, the more special vehicle work they throw our way. Stop by the office when you want to source that next car. See you soon, boss.